So when Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was granted prophethood by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Ali ibn Abi Talib, who loved him so much, was the first from amongst the boys to accept Islam. So Abu Bakr as-Siddiq radiallahu anhu was the first from amongst the men. Ali ibn Abi Talib radiallahu anhu was the first from amongst the boys to accept Islam. And how exactly it happened, there are two versions, but both of them are quite similar in their narration. The one says that Ali ibn Abi Talib radiallahu anhu saw Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and Khadija binti Khuwaylid radiallahu anha reading salah, meaning worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And he asked Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, "What are you doing?" So he said, "I am worshipping Allah who made me, and I do not worship the idols. The idols are wrong. It is wrong to do what Quraysh is doing." And he explained to him what Islam was, and he invited him to Islam. And Ali ibn Abi Talib radiallahu anhu accepted the message of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. One narration says, he said, "Let me talk to my father." And Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "You've got to think. If you would like, you accept it, but I'd like you to keep it to yourself for now, because I've not been instructed yet to go and tell the others." And no sooner was that said, a little while later, Ali ibn Abi Talib radiallahu anhu accepted Islam. So these are some of the narrations of how he became a Muslim, but he was a young boy, perhaps approximately 10 years old. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us those who are obedient, and our children as well, such that when we speak to our children, they listen to us. Ameen.